You ever have one of those days that start out normal and end up with bullets flying? Well, you're about to. It's some crazy ass shit, but that's the hood. A hard place to live, and an easy place to die. It was just another night when I got an urgent page from K-Dog, a major crack hustler I knew since juvie. Dog, it's me, what's up?
Fitty, I'm in fucking trouble, man. Can you meet me?
Tell me where you at.
50 Cent, the hardest motherfucker on the streets. A lot of niggas found that out the hard way.
Where this nigga at, man? He said he'd be here.
Shit, man, they got the homie K Dog hemmed up.
Take him down now!
50, come on, man!
the best. Eat this shit. One thing's for sure, these motherfuckers had some real ass firepower. But whoever they were, this wasn't the time to stick around and find out.
Fixed up one of your soldiers last week. Of course, he didn't come in with 9 bullet holes.
Doc, how'd I get here?
Your boys brought you in here 3 days ago, half dead, if not more. Yo, man, try to relax. I'll give you something for the pain. Hey, we all need our medicine sometimes, know what I'm saying?
Doc Friday was a crazy fuck. An ex-doctor who lost his license when he started writing himself prescriptions. Some said he wasn't even a real doctor at all. All I know is he'd take care of me, fix me up, and keep his mouth shut.
Yeah, some painkillers. Take some of these whenever you need them. And those suckers will get you through anything.
They're addictive?
Of course not. Oh, by the way, those on the house. But next time it's gonna cost you. All right, we're back to sleep. Just close your eyes and think of pussy.
Truth is, there isn't much else I could do. And the happiest thought I could think was finding the motherfucker who bent me up. Moet and Chandon were hoes, eternally grateful, because I got them out from under their pimp, a nasty nigga named Raul.
Oh my God.
Oh, you alive!
50, baby, we were sick about you.
We've been in mourning. Even got us these new funeral outfits.
Nice, girls, but I ain't dead yet.
You let us know you need anything, okay, baby?
Okay, you can count on that.
Anything I can do?
Hey, Papi.
Hey, Tete!
Bugs was the owner of a local pawn shop. A good dude to know if you needed information. Once in a great while, he even sold something. He was in a wheelchair. Most people assumed from a drive-by. He started that rumor himself. Truth was, a dumb fuck fell down an elevator shaft when he was 12. What the fuck? That's my stereo. And my plasma, too. What's all this doing here?
You were shot 9 times, dog. How'd I know you was gonna live?
Man, get this shit delivered back to my crib.
Hey, sorry, man.
Time a ghost put a boot up your ass.
Yeah, I know you know this old classic.
Riz was another friend, a Gulf War vet who enlisted because he liked to play with guns. Truth was, he still did, even though he lost his trigger finger in the war.
Hey, what's up, man? How you doing? You okay?
Yeah. Moving a little slow.
Don't worry about it. Time heals all wounds.
Fuck that. I'm looking to create some wounds of my own. Tear up the motherfucker that did this to me.
Shit, well, for that, you're talking to the right nigga.
I'ma need to get some of that shit.
Shit, man, what you need to do first is see Popcorn. You know, get your skills back together.
That crazy-ass motherfucker. With the help of some angel dust, Popcorn escaped reality for good.
Ha! Say hello to my little friend!
Oh. Oh. Give me that shit. What the fuck, man? You out your goddamn mind, you stupid fuck.
Mama says stupid is as stupid does.
What the... Man, hey.
Popcorn's whole life was movies. He quoted them all the time. Before it shut down, he practically lived in this place. After it shut down, he did live in it. Turned it into a shooting range.
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
Hey, my man has got to get his skills back together.
When I'm done with you, you're gonna spit nails, you're gonna eat lightning and crap thunder.
Just get me back in shape, Popcorn.
Okay, but it'll cost you. $1 million.
How about this instead?
Go ahead. Make my day.
fucked you up. What up, yo?
What's up?
What's going on?
Remember the name, Iceberm, sucker!
What you getting into?
Booker was a homeless dude. Started hanging out around the hood a while back. For some reason, K-Dog took a liking to him.
Oh, hey, son. Good to see you back. Sorry to hear about your friend K-Dog, though. Terrible thing, that. Terrible.
Thanks, man. See McVicker around?
The cop? Parked right up there around the corner.
Is there anything you don't see?
Can't see no leftovers.
Here, man, take this, man. Get yourself some real food.
Oh, bless you, son. God bless.
Aaron McVicker was a corrupt cop, a rogue detective who played by his own rules. They said cops are made of blue. Well, this cat was all about the green.
Well, well, look who it is. For a while there, I thought I lost my best customer.
It'll take more than 9 bullets to bring me down.
Yeah, thanks. I'll remember that. So what's up?
I need some information.
Ever see those skateboards? The new fiberglass ones with the chrome wheels? My kid loves those things. Fucking expensive, though. Especially on a cop salary.
Here we go.
What? I'm just saying, they're a lot of money.
Okay, how much? For a fucking skateboard?
Kids got expensive taste. So what do you want to know? I'm your 24-hour information station.
You can start by telling me what happened to K-Dog. Last I saw, your boys was putting him in the squad car.
And after that, the FBI took over the case. They're holding him as a witness.
A witness to what?
The fuck do I know? They got him in some safe house. Supposed to be talking to some federal prosecutor.
Where is it?
You actually think you can buy the location of a federally protected safe house with this?
Where is it? I need to see K-Dog.
Yeah? Well, I need to fuck a supermodel.
Come on, McVicker.
All right, I tell you what. I'll give you the address, but you're gonna owe me one. A fucking big one.
All right. Where the fuck is it?
It's in Scarsdale, up in Westchester. You wanna write this down?
Give me a fucking pen.
Bugs gave me a wireless earpiece so I can stay in touch in case of trouble.
Yo, Vinny, can you hear me?
Loud and clear, I'm in position.
Mm-hmm. Got you right there on the screen. Hey, man, just so you know, from this point on, I can keep a complete record of all your movements.
Cool.
that shit.
Thank you.
know that's gotta hurt.
motherfucker. Motherfuckers weak.
From the looks of it, K-Dog and the others never had a chance. Whoever did this took them by surprise. Whatever info the prosecutor had was long gone. I figured maybe K-Dog could give me some answers. K-Dog had a bunch of tattoos, mostly gang-related, but this one was new, kind of strange-looking. I didn't think much of it at the time. That they say about the best laid plans?
Whoa!
How the fuck did you get in here?
Is that any way to welcome a guest?
What you want, McVicker?
Well, I figured you might want to know that the guy fitting your description is the main suspect in the safe house murders. Your boy K-Dog, the prosecutor, two federal agents.
That's bullshit. I'm being set up. It's the same dudes who ambushed us that night.
I know that. But you know how fucking cynical those feds can be, man.
So what do I do?
Well, I hear Australia's kind of nice this time of year.
I never ran from nothing.
Well, in that case, you better find out what the fuck's going on, and quick.
Can you help me?
Yeah, no problem. For the right price.
Is money the only thing that matters to you?
That's pretty funny coming from a guy who calls himself 50 Cent. I'll be in touch if you hear anything. And by the way, you're out of orange juice.
With the feds on my trail, I knew I wouldn't have a lot of time. I need the answers fast.
Shit, look at him rolling with this old school type phone.
I'm looking to pull his messages. Think you can break his code?
I can't. But this here can. Invented it myself. It's gonna cost you though. All right. Yeah, there it is. 69.
All the pussy he got? I probably should have figured that out myself.
I bet he got some freaky shit up on his messages. I'm gonna put it on speaker.
You have 4 messages. Message 1.
Hey, baby, it's me. Hit me back.
Message 2.
Ooh, I'm missing you bad, baby. Call me.
Message 3.
Where you at, motherfucker? You said you was gonna call me.
Message 4.
K-Dog, where you been? You were supposed to meet Spider with the transpo routes 3 days ago.
After all the bullshit, I was finally getting somewhere.